Hi, it's Cara. I'm finally vlogging after my last failed attempt at vlogging because I discovered the way I was putting videos on YouTube was not working. It was freezing and being all kinds of crazy. So I think I've found a new way and I'm hoping that it will look a lot better. The lighting really sucks in my little office type crafty room, so I'll have to fix that to make it more vlog friendly. But I've fixed it, I think, so hopefully it won't freeze, and at some stage I'll hopefully be able to edit because I'm too stuck on a particular program that I like to edit with and I can't afford the full version, so I need to find a little version of it or something. Anyway, that's boring. Basically I'm going to try and vlog more often. I'll try and do it weekly, although it depends on whether or not my boyfriend is home, because I'm super shy and I think I would probably rather die than have him in the next room listening to me. Even though he can watch the video later, doesn't matter. I'm kind of weird like that. So, because I am just awful at vlogging at the moment, instead of like having a rant or something like that, I thought I'd actually like talk about what's going on with me at the moment, in case anyone cares what happens to a 30-year-old girl in Brisbane. So, to begin with, my most exciting piece of news is last night we booked some domestic flights in the USA, so we've actually worked out exactly where we're going in the USA and how long we're going to be there for. So we're there for 4 weeks and we'll be visiting LA, that's where we fly into, then we're going to Vegas, then we're going to New Orleans and Orlando and New York and San Francisco, where we go home from. So it's going to be amazing. I haven't been to America since I was 14 and I went with my family and we just spent 2 weeks on the West Coast. So we saw things like California, we made a trip down to Tijuana, which was not very fun, especially as a 14-year-old who just wants to go to Disneyland and buy Red Hot Chili Pepper t-shirts from everyone. So yeah, we went to the Grand Canyon and Las Vegas and a few national parks, which is really fun, but I'm really looking forward to being a full adult and doing stuff like gambling and drinking and having all sorts of fun and, you know, not having my parents there watching after me. So it'll be really exciting. So we've got that plan. That's in October, November this year. So really exciting. I just have to stop spending money on clothes so that I can afford to pay things over there, because apparently you can't use black book leggings as currency in America. Who knew? So that's one thing. In other travel news, I'm going to Canberra this weekend because it is my boyfriend's sister's engagement party, which is really lovely. They got engaged very recently and they're getting married next year hopefully, and also going to his friend's wedding, so it's kind of a big trip. We're gonna have a day in Sydney as well, so although we are saving money for America, it's kind of cool that we've been able to squish in a few little inter-Australia trips while we're at it, sort of get like into the swing of things, I suppose. So yeah, traveling. Ooh, fun. What else? Ruby Kawaii. So I haven't really mentioned it on here, but I have started a little business with my mum where we make hair bows and we sell them at markets and on Etsy. Etsy side of things kind of sucks because I'm really bad and I procrastinate a lot. But markets are really fun. We try and do at least one a month and we really want to do more because really it's just about getting your name out there. So I don't know if I don't think I've ever shown any of these before. But we make like lots of things, like kawaii is obviously, because of the name, one of the things that we focus on. But we also do like geeky and sort of pop culture things. So one of my favorite ones is my little felt lumpy space princess. She was like, oh my god. So my favorite, and see, it's like a clip and a brooch. And we do lots of kawaii things like hair bows. We do little tiny ones too. We do bigger, pretty ones. Woo, the little one with skull for our rockabilly friends. And we do like little cute ones. I don't really have any big ones. Oh, thing. I've got, I love my fox, he's so cute. And another one. Oh, look, I've got so many. Unicorns. Unicorns are so in, which is fine because I get to wear unicorns all the time. So yeah, that's another thing that I'm doing. I have a lot to do. I have a lot to learn. I have friends who do markets just consistently and it's a huge, big learning curve. it's pretty much tiring work. Like you spend ages putting together all these bows, and then you'll get to a market at some god awful time, and you'll be like lucky to sell a few things, or you'll sell heaps, and you don't know how to gauge it. So yeah, it's kind of fun and interesting, and it's sort of getting me out there and being a social person, which I need more of. Anyway, so yeah, you can check out Ruby Kawaii. I'll leave a link downstairs, and you can check it out if you like. Other things are going on, like work-wise, I'm becoming an insurance broker, which is kind of crazy. Not where I thought I'd be 10, 15 years ago. It's like, hey, Cara, you're 15. What are you going to be in like 30, when you're 30 years old? And it would have been like rock star, movie director, traveling the world, and like, no, you're going to be an insurance broker. But it's fine. Like, I get to be who I am. My bosses are really cool about tattoos and my pink hair, and they like me. So I'm doing something that doesn't look like something I do, which kind of makes it cool, maybe. I don't know. Anyway, so that's me. I'm becoming a professional at something, which is kind of nice. Let's see how long that lasts before I flit off and try and be a rock star again with my lack of musical talent. And what else? So our house, we've been living here for April, May, June, July, like 3 months or so, and it's been really, really good. Like, my room is probably the least unpacked room in the house because Ben's really good at unpacking. I'm really bad, I get really lazy and bored, but I'm trying. So our house looks amazing and we're only getting better. Can't wait till we can start putting more furniture like on the deck and having parties and being like super cool adults who own homes. We also adopted my dog who's been living with my mum. When I moved back in with mum, I took Shiro, my little Japanese Spitz, with me, and now that I have a house with a backyard, I can have him back, which was sad, and it's kind of bittersweet because mum finally fell in love with him and then I'm snatching him away, but you know, he's doing good. I'll see if I can find him. Shiro! Hey boy! Come here! Come here! Come on! There we go. This is Shiro, and he's nearly 2 now, and he's the biggest wuss you've ever met. Look at that face. We actually clip him because he just gets too hot. So we clip his fur quite short to keep him cool. Even in winter, like on cold days, he needs a little coat, but otherwise Japanese Spitz fur is so thick, he doesn't ever suffer the cold very much. So yeah, he's a good boy. He's a big wuss, and he's been trying to show off playing with these toys to get my attention, and as soon as I want his attention, he gets all wussy and quiet. Aren't you a good boy? Yeah. So, that's pretty much the highlights of my life at the moment, down here. I think I will continue to do silly videos about rants and things like that. I've become a super feminist in like the last year. It's been crazy. Not in like a feminazi way, which I think is an awful term, but you know, just standing up for women's rights and everything, and I probably rant about that more than a few times, and we'll see how we go from there. So thank you for watching. Sorry if I was kind of boring and RL, because that's lame, but you know, it's all right. Now you know a bit more about me.